Hello everyone. Today's justification question is pyruvate as a metabolic junction point. Pyruvate occupies an important junction point for many metabolic reactions, which includes pyruvate can be decarboxylated to acetyl-CoA by pyruvate dehydrogenase enzyme. This acetyl-CoA can enter into the TCA cycle for its complete oxidation. Alternatively, acetyl-CoA can be utilized for the fatty acid synthesis. Pyruvate can be carboxylated by pyruvate carboxylase enzyme to the oxaloacetate, and this oxaloacetate is utilized for the gluconeogenesis purpose. In the absence of oxygen, pyruvate is reduced to the lactate by lactate dehydrogenase enzyme, and pyruvate is also take part in the transamination reaction where pyruvate provides carbon skeleton for the synthesis of amino acid alanine. That is the answer of the question. Why pyruvate act as a metabolic junction point. Please like, share and subscribe Biochemistry Basics by Dr. Amit, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get all the notifications from it. Thank you.